This South Korean art student is currently going viral after he noticed a banana duct taped to a wall at a museum, then decided to take it and eat it, but the reason why is wild. At the Leeum Museum of Art in Seoul, famous Italian Maurizio Cattelan had his piece, The Banana, titled The Comedian, valued at $120,000 USD. This guy then came across it, ate it, because he said he skipped breakfast and was hungry, and put the peel back, stating you can now reinterpret it as new art. What do you think?